It's me again. It is specially pleasant in the afternoons after the rain. The air is clean and fragrant. The sky has a new washed look and everything looks clean and newborn. I do not know why on May afternoons I should seek inside the church, unless it is because I like watching the flowers festival, or because I like looking at little girls all dressed in white, or because I like to listen to young girls' voices, or just I like the sight of an altar all decked with flowers, the flowers of May, or because there's one thing reminds me of my sister Victoria. She had been one of the singing flower girls since she was 6. 9 years. 9 years is a long time to be a singing flower girl, and it was about time. It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon and Father has just come home from the office. It begins to rain. It is Father standing by the window, watching the rain. His grief for the dead Victoria deep and unspoken. It rained the afternoon of her burial. Victoria has just been dead 2 months ago. Victoria died in Father's arms. She was also a young lady when she died. She was 16. She had been ill a long time. She was out in the country gathering flowers for the flower festival when she caught by the rain. It was rain like this one Father now is watching.
Oh, Pepe, I didn't hear you come. Manuela is out, cannot teach you. When he is in the hospital, he is in 24 hours duty today. I hope the girls have sense enough to stay out of the rain. Oh, what have you done to yourselves? What a fresh and fragrant flowers. Take off your clothes, girls, and change.
Yes.
Keep a good draft though, and I shall have the tea for you.
Lovely, aren't they?
Here's your tea.
Thanks, Mama.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes,
fragrant flowers.
Take some of the flowers, Ma.
Yes, Ma. Take some of the flowers for our own chapel.
I don't think I'm going to pick.
What is it? Well, that was a good idea.
Don't you think it is sweet of the girls to offer me some of the flowers, Pepe? I don't think I'll take some.
Aww.
Okay, I'll take 3 of your flowers. Just 3. One of each from your tree.
Enough of this. I have had enough.
Enough of what, Pepe? What have you had enough of?
Any more of it.
What would you have enough of?
Do you think it is easy to watch your child die before your eyes? Do you think it's so simple to let your child die?
Oh, Pepe.
Victoria did not want to die. Victoria did not want to die. I saw that Victoria did not want to die.
Oh, Pepe, stop!
The flowers are gone. The flowers of May are gone. I saw that Victoria did not want to die. There was nothing I could do. And there was nothing one could do.
His grief is terrible and deep. Deep as the new knowledge and first and final. And only wisdom that we have just now began to share. So this is death. So this is what it means to die. For the first time, since she died and we buried her, we learned to accept the fact of Victoria's death finally. We know at last that Victoria is dead, really and truly dead.